Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. In today's video guys, we are going to go ahead and show you how to remove the ignition coils on Hyundai Elantra guys. That will be generation 2011 to 2016. We'll have more than 200 videos taking the whole car apart guys, so please subscribe. We are starting on it right now. We probably have 30-40 videos right now, but we'll have everything, taking the engine apart, mechanical and electrical videos guys, will be posted on our new channel, Electrical Car Repair Life. Please give a subscribe for the hard work we do, and let's go ahead and show you how to do that now. So in order to remove the ignition coils, you have to remove that cover now. Okay, and you pull it out. Let me show you now. It has four places where it attaches. One here, one over there. Okay, you can see one here on this side and one over there. Those are guys the ignition coils of the car now. Okay, you can see four ignition coils. This is cylinder number 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you have a code for ignition coil number 2, this one will be ignition coil number 2. Now, how we guys remove those? So you can see that gray piece, okay, it needs to be pulled back. Okay, let me turn the light off. And on two of them, it's broken, on two is here. So you have to be very gentle how you remove that thing. Okay, it has to pop back, but that's fragile. Okay, it started coming loose. Okay, you just need to help it a little bit more. Okay. And pull. Okay, you can see, push here and pull. Now this one is good as well, but the other two are broken. So now we need to find a way, okay, to remove them. And we will need to push that gray piece out with a small screwdriver. Whoever did it last time broke them. It's still doable, it's fixable, okay. But you have to use the small screwdriver to push it towards the back, okay. Let me go in a little bit slower, okay. Like that. Push in and towards out. Okay, and all the wiring harness is disconnected from the ignition coils. Now, we have 10mm bolts with 10mm socket here on each ignition coil. So we're going to go ahead and remove those, all of them. Okay, this is the bolt. And you grab the coil, it has a seal, so water doesn't go inside, and you pull it straight out. Do not twist it or anything like that, just pull them straight out. Okay guys, and those are the ignition coils out of the Elantra. Okay, so we installed the new coils. You can see right here, new coils installed, and you have to make sure that you connect the wiring harness in the same order that it was. It's almost impossible to get it wrong, except this one here, but this one will not reach, because otherwise the firing order will be wrong and the vehicle will not work. So thank you guys for watching, please subscribe and make more videos to come.